Hey everybody, it's Megan. Today I'm going to be doing a haul slash try on haul. The first thing I got is the shirt, and it just says Alabama, and this is from Costco. And I also got this Bedhead Moisture Maniac Moisturizing Shampoo and Conditioner. It was on sale, so you can probably check it out. It might still be on sale. I picked up this sweatshirt from Burlington Coat Factory. It just looks like this. And this was $24.99. I'm just going to try this on. So this is just what it looks like. It's really comfortable. I'll try and find these items and link them down below, so make sure to check it out. I got this top for my trip to Vegas. It just looks like this. I love the beads on this. I'm going to go try this on right now. This is what this top looks like. I'm not going to try this one on, but this is just a sports bra from Puma. This was originally $24.99, but I got it for $12.99. The last place is Express. I picked up this sweater dress. I'll go try this on right now. It's just what this looks like. It's really comfortable. I would wear this with leggings and booties and maybe a scarf. I also got this for the colder months. I don't really need to try this on because you know how I would wear that. There's only one more thing. I picked up this button down from Express. This was, everything at Express was 40% off. I'm gonna go try on this last item. So this is just what this looks like. It's really comfortable. That's everything for my try on haul. I hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you in my next one. Bye.